Hey, what's going on, everybody? Art, I am Wilt here. I just wanted to make a quick video and share something with you. So the body hears what the mind says, and the mind-body connection is very powerful. And the health of one directly depends on the health of the other. So remember that all those thoughts and all that negativity that goes through your head, it doesn't go unnoticed by the body. So the days where you feel like you don't feel like training, or you feel like you might have to go light, or you just don't have the drive that your body tells you, that your mind tells you, the body feeds off of that. They are directly connected to each other. So strong mind, strong body. Strong body, strong mind. All of them are interlinked. So focus on that stuff. Always have an iron mind, because that will transfer into an iron body. All that stuff does not go unnoticed. And I know it's difficult, and it's, you know, easier said than done, but just be aware. Being aware and being grounded is the key, and that's what's going to get you to your goals. That's gonna clear up your mind, and whatever you have planned and whatever you want to accomplish in your personal and professional lives, your fitness goals, whether you want to be, you know, a better father, a better mother, student, and whatever you're into and whatever you pursue, and I wish you the best of luck with that. But it has to start up here mentally, because that's where the real strength comes from. The physical stuff is really all fluff. It's the iron mind that will drive and make the body iron. So hope everybody's doing well. I'm gonna be posting a really cool video that I did with another Marine. He's a NCAA. He was an NCAA college football player. This guy's a stud, 220 pounds of pure muscle. And I took him through a burpee workout. So that's coming down the pipe. So hope everybody's doing well. Shout out to all you guys. I appreciate it. Much love and respect. I get so many comments. I try to respond as much as I can. And if I don't, I want to apologize. But stay healthy, be fit, stay strong. Wolf out.